Hello everyone, I'm Joanne. I'm back. Today is our ninth lesson, okay? And we are still studying on our reading part of topic test. And today is type 5, the second class. The last time we studied about, you know, type 5, and the type 5 question is about, you know, you can read a short passage and then select, you know, main point in the four different answer choices, okay? But it was a hard time last time, right? Very long lesson and very difficult to find out right answer. But today, maybe it will be much easier than before. So don't worry about. So are you ready for a start, right? Okay, here we go. So today we are still continuing with the last class, question 8. Okay. 다음을 읽고 중심 생각을 고르십시오. You can read the following passage and then select the main point, main idea. And before, after reading or during while you're reading the passage, you should find out keywords. Keywords normally can be main person and action. So if you find the two things and then the other thing to, you know, explain the main person and the action, it's a kind of, you know, something about, you know, extra thing, okay? Good, here we go. 저는 올해 고등학교를 졸업합니다. Main person is 저. Right? 저, and the main verb, 졸업합니다. So, we can find 저. So, I 졸업합니다. 졸업합니다. Graduation, right? Graduated. I to graduate. So we need to find out we did, or I did, I graduated, or I will graduate. Okay? So get here. 올해. 올해 means this year. So I'm going to graduate this year, right? 졸업을 해요. 올해. 올해. So graduate what? There are so many things, you know, we can graduate, you know, elementary, middle school, high school, university, college, or just, you know, some course, right? So look at here. 고등학교. Graduate. 고등학교. High school, right? High school, I graduate. You cannot see this. Today, my goal is I'm not move out in the screen. Okay, I will stay here. This is my today's goal. The last time I moved so many times, so today I'm gonna stay here. Okay? 졸업을 해요. 어디를요? 고등학교. High school. Okay, high school. 졸업을 하면, it can be in some situation. After graduation, 회사에서 일하려고 합니다. 일하려고 합니다. This can be main verb. 고등학교를 졸업하고 나면, 일을 하려고 합니다. 어디에서? 회사에서. 그래서 so 요즘 좋은 회사를 찾고 있습니다. 찾고 있습니다. 나는 This is all about, you know. Okay. 나는 찾고 있다. I'm looking for what? I'm looking for what? 회사를 찾고 있어요. This is about everything in this passage. So, You can see I am the high school student and I am going to graduate this year. After graduation, I want to, you know, work at the company. And so I'm looking for the company, good company right now. Okay. Number one. 저는 올해 학교를 졸업하고 싶습니다. 졸업하고 싶습니다. 하고 싶다. Mean want to do something. So I want to graduate school this year. I want? No, I'm going to. B. Number two. 저는 좋은 고등학교를 찾고 싶습니다. 찾고 싶다. 찾고 싶다. 무엇을? What I'm looking for? 고등학교를? No. What I'm looking for? I'm looking for 회사, not the high school. Number three, 저는 졸업 후에 회사원이 되고 싶습니다. 되고 싶다. I want to become, I want to be, right? I want to be what? 회사원. 회사원. You know, 회사원 is one of the job who is working at the company. Office job, 회사원, like in a big company, Google, good, like that. So 회사원, okay. So I want to be a office worker after graduation. 후에 졸업을 하면. 후에 after. It's the same, right? So, it's true, right? Number four, 저는 학교에서 일하고 싶습니다. 일하고 싶어요. Want to work. I want to work. Where? 학교에서? 학교에서? Is it true? No. 회사에서. 회사에서 일하고 싶어요. 땡. So, the best answer will be number three. Number nine. 제 동생은 시골 학교에서 학생들을 가르칩니다. 가르칩니다. 제 동생은 가르칩니다. 제 동생 is the main person. What does he do? 가르치다. Teach. Okay, teach. Teach whom? 학생들을. 학생. 학생들, where? 시골 학교에서. 시골 학교에서. 그래서, where? 시골 학교. 시골 mean countryside. Okay, countryside. Because the school is in the countryside. 이번 주말에 동생이 집에 올 겁니다. 저 동생이 올 겁니다. 동생이 오다. Okay, Rachel, please. 자, 동생이 오다. 어디에? 집에. 집, okay, where? So, whose house? Of course, my house, right? It means my brother will visit to see me, right? 동생이 주말에. 언제? 이번 주말에. This weekend, 주말에. 그것도 이번 주말에. 집에 올 거예요. 빨리 주말이 오면 좋겠습니다. 땡땡땡 하면 좋겠습니다. 땡땡땡 하면 좋겠습니다. 땡땡 하면 좋겠다. And I wish is equal wish. We wish you a Merry Christmas. You know, right? 땡땡 하면 좋겠다. We wish, we hope. So what do you, what does I wish? 빨리 주말이 오면, 주말이 되면, 주말이 오다, 주말이 오다. Why? Why? Cause this weekend, my brother, my sister, my siblings, comes to see me, right? Okay, here we go. Number one, 저는 동생 학교에서 공부하고 싶습니다. 공부하고 싶다. Want to study. I want to study? I want to study at my 동생 학교에서. There's nothing about that. B. Number two, 저는 동생을 빨리 보고 싶습니다. 보고 싶다. Want to see my brother. So, how do we know I want to see my brother soon? 빨리 주말이 오면 좋겠습니다. Why? My brother이 오니까, my brother will visit me, right? So, I wish that we can come soon, or early, right? It's true. Number three, 저는 주말에 집에 가고 싶습니다. I'm leaving at home, right? So, it doesn't make a sense. My brother will come to house this weekend. Number four, 저는 시골에서 살고 싶습니다. 시골 is countryside. Who lives in countryside? My brother, right? But nobody knows who want to live in the countryside, right? B is the right answer. Best answer is number two. Right? Number 10. 저는 아침에 일어나서 라디오를 켜고 음악을 듣습니다. Main person, 저 듣습니다. Right? 켜고 듣습니다. And, right? It's a 켜고. There's a two main verb. 켜고 듣습니다. So, here we go. 저 is a main person. 저는요, 켜다 and 듣다. 켜다, turn on and listen. So, what do I turn on? Radio, right? And what do I listen? 무엇을 들어요? 음악을 들어요. 그죠? 라디오를 켜고 음악을 들어요. Oh, here's one more. 일어나서. There's a three for 일어나다. Wake up, right? Wake up. 음악을 들으면, okay, this is, you know, what I do first. 음악을 들으면 기분이 좋습니다. So, 음악을 들어요. 음악을 듣고 나면 기분이 좋다. 기분이 좋습니다. 그래서, so, 청소할 때나 공부할 때 음악을 자주 듣습니다. 그래서 언제 음악을 듣냐면 청소할 때 when do I listen music? 청소할 때나 공부할 때 음악을 들어요. Because 음악을 들으면 기분이 좋아요. Because I feel good, getting better, good. I feeling good. Why I'm listening music, right? Okay, good. So let's find our main point. Number one, 저는 음악 공부를 하고 싶습니다. 하고 싶다, want to do, right? What do I want to do? 음악 공부. Do I want to study about music? There's nothing about it. Just I like to listen to music, right? Bill. Number two. 저는 음악 듣는 것이 즐겁습니다. 즐겁다. Happy. Exciting. Okay? Happy, exciting, enjoying, right? So I'm happy to listen to music. I like to listen to music. It can be right? Number two. Number three. 저는 아침에 라디오를 듣고 싶습니다. 듣고 싶다. Want to listen. I want to listen radio, right? But I already did, right? I already did. Turn on the radio. Turn 라디오를 켜다 mean I listen to the radio, right? I already did. Number four, 저는 청소하는 것을 좋아합니다. 좋아합니다, 좋아하다, like. I like what? 청소하는 거, cleaning. 청소할 때 음악을 들어요. When I'm cleaning, while cleaning, I'm listening to music, but it doesn't mean I like cleaning, right? I like listening music, but it doesn't mean I like cleaning, okay? So it's not true. The right answer is number two. Number 11. 일이 재미없으면 그 일을 오래 하기 힘듭니다. So we cannot find any person here yet. 그래서 저는 재미있는 일을 찾고 있습니다. Okay, 저 is the main person. 저, I, right? What did I do? 찾고 있습니다. 찾다. Look for. But 찾고 있습니다. I'm still doing that. I'm looking for. Looking for what? 일을 찾고 있는데요. 어떤 일? 재미있는 일을 찾고 있어요. 재미있는 일. Why? Why? I'm looking for exciting job. Why do I looking for exciting job? The 이유는요, 앞에 있어요. The reason is before this sentence. 일이 재미없으면 그 일을 오래 하기 힘듭니다. 일이 the work, the job is fun. 재미가 있어야 돼요. 재미가 없으면 일을 오래 할 수 없어요. If the job is not fun, people cannot work for a long time. Work and work more, right? It is true. I really enjoying teaching. Oh my god, what am I saying? Teaching. Alright, so I can teach and teach and teach. So of course, you really like study Korean. So study and study and study, right? So 시간이 많이 걸리겠지만 즐겁게 할 수 있는 일을 찾을 겁니다. This is all about me. 찾을 겁니다. 찾다. 미래요. Will. 찾을 겁니다. Where? 자, 찾다. 찾을 거예요. We'll find, we'll looking for. 즐겁게 무엇을? 일을 찾을 거예요. 즐겁게 할 수 있는 일을. The job. I'm looking for the job which I really enjoy, right? But it will take 시간이 많이 걸려요. It will take a long time. But I'm looking for the right job for me. Okay? Alright, number one. 저는 지금 일을 시작할 겁니다. 시작하다. Start work. No yet. Because I'm looking for a right job for me. So it's not the right time to start, right? Number two, 저는 재미있는 일을 하고 싶습니다. 하고 싶습니다. Want to do what? 재미있는 일. It's exciting, interesting job. It's true. Number three, 저는 일을 많이 할 겁니다. 할 겁니다. I'm going to do work. I'm going to work 많이, a lot. But it didn't mean I'm going to work a lot. Just I going to, I'm looking for the right job for me and I want to work, I want to do something and having fun, right? Is that true? Number four, 저는 일을 빨리 찾고 싶습니다. I don't have enough time and I really, really want to work as soon as possible. No, here, look at here. 시간이 많이 걸리겠지만 it doesn't matter how long it will take, right? But I'm going to find the right job for me. So it's not true, right? Right answer is number two. Number 12. 저는 춤을 잘 못 춥니다. 그런데 아 저는 자 이제 right part. The main person, 저. 저는 춤을 잘 못 춥니다. What is about me? 잘 못 춥니다. 자, 추다. 춤을 추다, right? 추다. 무엇을 추다, what? 춤을. 그런데 잘 못 춰요. 잘 못 춰요. It means I'm not a good dancer, right? I can dance well. 그런데, by the way, 제 친구는요, another main person, 제 친구, my friend, 제 친구는요, normally there's two people. Always it can be, you know, oh, not already, but normally it can be comparing, right? 저는 춤을 못 춰요. I can't dance well. 그런데, by the way, my friend, 춤을 정말 잘 춥니다. 춤을 잘 추다. 잘 mean very well. 못 추다, not great, right? 저도 친구처럼 그 친구처럼 되고 싶습니다. I want to be I want to dance as well as my friend, right? 저도 어떻게 그 친구처럼 되고 싶다. But here가 되고 싶다 mean 춤을 잘 추고 싶다. Okay? Number one. 저는 가수가 되고 싶습니다. 되고 싶다 want to be 가수. 가수 is a singer, right? Singer, what the singer can a singer do? Sing, right? So is this passage about I want to sing a song well? No, it's not true. I want to dance, right? B. Number two. 저는 춤을 잘 추고 싶습니다. 저는 추고 싶습니다. I want to dance well, right? I want to dance well. It's true. Number three. 저는 친구의 춤을 보고 싶습니다. 보고 싶다, want to see, right? Want to see. I want to see my friends then. I already see. That, how do we know? Because I know my friends can dance very well. It means I already see, right? I already see. Number four, 저는 친구와 춤을 추고 싶습니다. I want to dance with my friend. With my friend. Maybe, but in this passage, we cannot find that I want to dance with my friend. I just want to dance like him, like my friend, right? So we don't know it's true or false. The right answer will be number two. Number 13. Today, we're gonna finish very fast, I guess. Because maybe it's very easy to, you know, read them before, right? Number 13. 다음에 읽고 중심 생각을 고르십시오. 오늘 옷 가게에서 바지를 하나 샀습니다. So we don't know what is main, who is main person. But if there's no main person, normally it's about me. We can skip, right? So we need to find out main verb. 샀습니다, right? So 샀다, 사다, so buy, right? So we need to think, what did I buy? What did I buy? 바지, 바지를 샀습니다. Pants, right? Pants, 팬츠를 샀어요. 바지를 샀어요. 어디에서? Where? Where did I buy pants? 옷가게에서. Of course, 옷가게. Clothing store, right? Clothing store. And one more, when? When did I buy pants? 오늘. So we can find out all the information here. So main keyword can be 바지, right? 바지. 바지의 디자인이 정말 멋있습니다. So 멋있다. 멋있어요. 바지가 멋있다. 바지가 바지에 무엇이 멋있다? What is very looks cool, looks nice? 바지의 디자인. 바지의 디자인. The design of the pants, style, I mean, style, style. And 길이도 짧지 않아서 좋습니다. 좋아요. 바지가 좋습니다. 좋다. What? 땡땡 아서는 always can be reason. Reason, okay? So reason. So why do I like the pant? 길이도 짧지 않아서. 길이가 짧지 않아서 좋아요. 길이가 짧지 않아서 좋아요. Alright. So in me, I very successful the shopping. Good shopping. After that, after if you have your good shopping, how do you feel? I feel always great. If you buy very long clothes, feel a little sad, right? Okay, number one. 요즘 짧은 바지가 유행입니다. 유행 means very trendy, right? But this passage is not about, you know, the trend and what is very trendy these days, right? Number two, 저는 그 옷가게에 자주 갈 겁니다. 갈 겁니다. It's about, you know, in the future. I will go 자주, often. I will go often that 그 옷가게에 clothing store. I will go the clothing store often. And we don't know, maybe because I very like the pants which I bought today, so maybe I can go more, but we don't know yet. Number three, 저는 오늘 산 바지가 마음에 듭니다. 마음에 들다 means I like, 좋다, 좋습니다, 좋아요, right? I like the pants, right? Because the design, 바지 디자인 멋있고요. And 길이가 짧지 않아서 좋아요. That's true. Number four, 바지의 디자인은 중요하지 않습니다. 중요하지 않다. 중요하다 mean important. 중요하지 않다 mean not important. 바지의 디자인, the style of the pants is not important. No! I like the pants. The first reason is 바지. The design of the pants is looks cool. The pants design is very cool, nice. So that is the first reason I like the pants, right? So 바지 디자인 중요해요. The right answer is number three. Woohoo! Today is the last question, okay? We go so fast today. All right, good. Number 14. 저는 오랜만에 중학교 졸업사진을 봤습니다. Main person is 저. 오랜만에 중학교 졸업사진을 봤습니다. is main verb. I checked here. Main verb. Main verb. Main person. Right? Main person. So what? What do I see? What did I see? 졸업사진 is the, you know, photo album. The graduation photo album, right? Photo, the photo or photograph or photo album, anything. So what kind of photo is 중학교 졸업사진? It's about, you know, middle school graduation. 사진을 보는 동안 친한 친구가 많이 생각났습니다. 생각났습니다. Is think, I thought, come up, came up, came up what? 친구, 친한 친구, 친한 친구. So when I was in the middle school, I have a lot of friends, but especially the close friend, the close friend who, you know, are, who was in the middle school, right? Comes up very well, a lot. 오늘 그 친구에게 전화를 할 겁니다. 전화를 할 겁니다 is main verb. I will call, 전화를 할 겁니다. I will call, right? I will call, 전화를 할 거예요. I will call to whom? 그 친구에게. 그 친구는 누구? Who is 그 친구? Who is that friend? 친한 친구? 친한 친구? What kind of 친한 친구? What kind of close friend? 중학교 친구. 중학교 때 친한 친구. The close friend from middle school. Okay? Number one. 저는 친구가 보고 싶습니다. It's true. I miss my friend, right? Number two. 저는 친구의 전화를 받고 싶습니다. 받고 싶다. I want to get a call. From whom? 친구의. So it means my old friend. I want my old friend call me. But it doesn't like that, right? I will call to my close friend in from middle school, right? Number three. 저는 친구와 학교에 가려고 합니다. 가려고 하다. I will go where? Go to school with whom? 친구와. Okay, it's not true. I already graduated this school here because that's why I can look the graduated, you know, photo, right? Number four. 저는 친구와 사진을 찍으려고 합니다. 찍으려고 하다. 사진을 찍다. 사진을 찍다. You should remember 사진 and 찍다 together. Take a picture. Take a photo. Okay? 찍으려고 합니다. 땡땡려고 하다. Mean? I try. I try. I want. I'm going to. It's a little bit similar. So I try to take pictures. Take a picture with whom? 친구와. With my friend. But I already have the picture, right? So it's not true. We don't know, right? So right answer will be number one. I miss my friend. Sometimes when we know what's the old picture and then miss that time, right? I miss my high school and university or my 20s. Oh, I don't know what I'm saying. Anyway, the old picture make, you know, our make the feeling very, very, you know, something weird, right? Something weird. All right. So, that's all for today. Today we only have, I think, 6 questions. So, getting really finished fast. So next time we're going to study about type 6, the reading part of topic test. But before that, you should, you know, reviewing all the type from type 1 to 5 question, please. Okay? So still you're doing very well, very hard work. You know, thank you for following me well. So next time, I hope next time you come with me together, alright? Okay, thank you for listening and watching me again. And have a great day. I will see you next time again, okay? 다음 시간에 다시 만나요. 감사합니다.